Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one take, you just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, yeah. You're about to give up, and she started shooting at you. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep it busy. Took out my rifle. Well, I figured I had the crosshair. And we got it.
Damn. Maybe you should have kept it. You know, maybe one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in the sleep.
What about you? Hey, let's keep looking. Where is this guy? I'll search out here. Check down there.
Oh, shit. Fire in the hole!
Yeah. Heads up! Yeah. Here it comes! Whoa! I'm gonna...
For you, asshole.
Let's go check downstairs. You, go check over that way. Where are you, motherfucker?
Oh!
You're gonna pay for that, asshole. Thank you.
edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're a reader, huh?
Whoa. When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
That's it. That's all I got.
Let's see where this leads us.
Hurry up with that plank.
Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them. I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny.
Thank you. can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We'll come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did. Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, it was too rich for my blood.
Oh, I bet it was nice.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Come on up.
Okay.
Hmm.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah. That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what?
Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
Just find him. He's got to be close.
I'll search out here. You guys, check over that way.
Fuck. Jeez. Hurry, Joel.
Whoa!
hurt you, asshole.
Fuck. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
for that!
Jesus, Joel!
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
That doorway.
Joel!
Damn it, spores.
so much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Do just fine.
Finish it.
I got it.
Nicely done.
You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Time to go to work.
You shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go. Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'll be able to get there with this.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some tourists killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did?
He's gotta be close.
Look around over here.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. All right, let's see what we got. Looks good.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? I got work from the east side crew. They hate this shit. What about Marcus? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tools. Thank you.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Ways out of this.
Joel.
for that.
Anything stupid. No.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, branded comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go.
We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
He did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down. Appreciate it.
Hurry.
That's just so good. What do you make of the money?
Why?
I think I'm awesome.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back then.
Oh, Jesus.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military band of the zone. That's why I left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not really there. Come on, let's come.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah, I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we... Fight
the... Hey! Who's the...
Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on the truck.
Through this door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them? And where'd you get that?
You won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old
are you? Me? 14. How are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there. Guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
this way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Hear that? Click him.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Oh, man. You see that shit?
Not bad.
Go check over there.
Shit, they spotted him.
Find some to hide behind.
We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit.
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, no. Got him.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on.
There you go.
Come on.
Shit!
Hurry, hurry!
They locked it!
Ellie!
Gotcha!
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Bullets you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. OK?
okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid. Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Yeah. What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time. Second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go.
You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Voilà. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Across.
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Henry, give it a shot. Go have a look. You keep an eye out. Oh, shit.
Still in one piece. Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Jesus. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
Oh, Rosa. Thank you.
sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh, okay. Hey, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
No, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
be fine.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Thank you.
Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. Bet there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
It looks like it.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Go away, over there.
Sam!
What? Too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
What the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Ready.
Move!
Let's go, let's go!
Fresh air! Look at this!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest ones, but... we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel? What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
On site. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. Stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Yeah, ceiling's falling apart.
Get me up there.
All right, watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay, you guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither. What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe, you idiot.
That's so stupid. All right, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know, why?
Because then it would be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it. Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
Ellie. I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
And Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
That was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. That's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go. Here we go. This'll hold.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Where do you think you're going? I still fucking see you! Oh, did I hurt you? This ain't your
help.
found him.
Your turf, man! Oh, there you are! In that burnout building!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Where was it you were going?
God damn it. Where are you?
I'll look around over here. Go look down there. Hell is this guy?
Son of a...
You're dead, asshole.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move! Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-uh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.